Thank you everyone for coming to tonight's premiere night to watch this year's modern day Good Samaritan. No, I can't do this. I need Kyle. Where's Kyle? Kyle, I see you back there. Come to the side of the screen. Because I'm going to tickle you. Tickle, 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 tickle. Okay, go sit down. All right. Anyway, as I was saying, thank you so much, guys, for coming to tonight's... Wait, no. Why did I say that? Come to the... Get to the screen.
Okay.
There we go.
Hey, guys. Thank you so much for coming out tonight.
Thank you, guys. Woo! So, yeah.
All right. First of all, I want to thank every single one of you guys who were part of this, part of filming. Everyone, like... in front of the camera, behind the camera. We greatly appreciate you guys.
Thank you guys.
We appreciate you and you and you over there.
Yep, we see you. I guess next, I'm gonna go over a brief history of the Good Samaritan story and our youth group. It all started back in 2009, which is crazy. That's so long ago.
I was only two.
I was like barely conscious. But in 2009, our youth group at the time, Kuya Andrew, came together and made a silly little video, and it was a modern take on the Good Samaritan story from the Bible. And I guess throughout the years, we kept making more and more, and now we're here at the 2024 version. That's crazy. So, yeah, we did it. Thank you, Lord.
Next, some difficulties of filming, yeah. Especially casting one of our like main people in the story. Thank you, Kobe.
We appreciate you, Kobe. Originally, we had no one to play Kobe's part.
We didn't want like some random person.
Yeah, we don't want to just pick
a random guy.
We
wanted someone like in our youth group.
Yeah, so Kobe,
thank you.
We really appreciate you. Kobe, hey, we love you, Kobe. This is for you.
For you, buddy.
Take a picture of this. This is for you. All right, we love you, Kobe. I guess next is Hatsu Zakura. Thank you guys for letting us film at your location. We couldn't have done this scene without you guys, and it was a big thing, so like, thank you so much. And yeah, we had some problems with that too, like finding available times and dates to go shoot. And just getting everyone to be available at the same time. It was kind of crazy. Okay, I'm sorry.
We're going.
I guess next, weather was a problem too. Like some days we'd be shooting one half of a scene, and then when we'd continue the next scene on another day, it would be like gloomy and it'd be like drizzling. And it's like, it won't make sense. And I know that's not such a big deal. It's not a big problem, right? Just film it anyway, right? But we wanted to kind of make this really good and make it. We wanted to go big this year because, again, like a lot of our youth group, we're all leaving for college. And this guy's a senior now. It's crazy. So we wanted to go big this year and make a movie. And, yeah, I'm glad we did it. We didn't originally think we were going to finish because of all the things we had to do and all the time, all that. But, again, thank you, Lord. Thank you, everybody. We did it. So, yeah, every little tiny mistake we found or we saw or anything like that, we would, every like little things here and there, we would like do our best to fix them and make it as best as possible, even if that meant
reshooting.
Having to go back and reshoot everything, which we did
multiple times.
But yeah, and then I guess last thing is the Good Samaritan story. Yes, we made this movie
for like laughs, giggles, to have fun.
Yeah, but at the same time, it's important to remember the main lesson of the story in the Bible, and I guess even these silly videos that we've been doing throughout the years, which is to love your neighbor and help those in need. No matter what, so, and I mean like no matter what. So let's say I don't like Kyle. I hate Kyle. And then I get beat up.
Brendan, help! Here, get some help! Come on.
See that? Anyway. Oh, Maui. Anyways, we hope you enjoy this year's modern day Good Samaritan 2024. Hey guys, enjoy. Sit back, relax, eat your popcorn, and what else should they do?
Have fun. Enjoy.
Turn your phones on silent.
Oh, don't forget.
All right, thank you guys.
Bye.
So can you make it or not?
I don't know.
Did you even ask your mom yet?
No.
Dude!
Can you ask? If I ask, she'll say no. But if you ask, since you're a guest, you know? She'll say yeah.
No, man. Ask her yourself. Let me know what she says after, okay? I gotta go, man. Peace out.
Wait!
Jericho! No! You know what? No. Pick up! Pick up!
No, Froggy! Dude, I already said peace out.
Don't you know what that means?
Sorry, but can you please?
It means I'm done talking to you. D-O-E-N, done.
Can you ask? I've been wanting to go hiking since last summer.
I'm doing this for your own good, man. Think about it as your little character development. You gotta do things on your own.
Fine.
I'll be around at the trailer too, okay? Let me know if you can go. Peace. P-A-E. Whatever. Alright. Froggy died.
I'm a burglar. I'm here to steal all your stuff.
Hi, Kyle.
I'm not Kyle. I'm a burglar. I'm here to rob you. Ha! Tricked you.
How's school?
Tiring.
Do you have a lot of homework?
I already finished everything in class today.
Okay, that's good. Can you bring the trash?
I already took the trash inside.
Okay. Well, make sure you do your laundry.
I did my laundry yesterday. Notice you're running low on dog food, so I brought more today. And don't you dare do those dishes. Let me do it. Also, love you, Mom.
Are you hiding something?
No.
Did you get in trouble at school?
No.
What do you want?
Nothing. I just want to tell you that I love you.
Okay. I love you too, Kyle.
Okay, see ya.
See ya.
Also, Jericho invited me to go hiking. Can I please go? I never get to do anything.
Stop. What?
Hiking.
With whom?
Jericho.
When?
To.
Where is that?
Raccoon City hiking trail.
Raccoon City?
Yeah,
well. Do you know how dangerous that is? Look. Watch this. Raccoon City. Here, have you seen any crimes and gangs on that location?
I know. I already seen it. I know.
Look at this.
I know. That was years ago. I know.
Look at this.
I know.
Raccoon City.
Mom.
See? Do you want the chain gang member to get you? Huh?
Mom, Jericho and I will be fine. We'll be okay. They won't hurt us.
I'll think about it.
Mom!
Okay. You can go. But, if something goes wrong, you call me. Do you know my number?
Yeah, I have you as a contact.
Okay. Once you see the chain gang member, you call 911. Do you know how to call the 911?
Yes.
What's the number?
911.
Good. So, have fun and be safe.
Let's go! Yippee! Let's go! Woo! Let's go! Thanks, Mom! Yo, 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 bro, Jericho, Jericho. I go. Hide you, bro. Oh, yeah, I'll see you there.
Hey bro, I'll be at the trail soon. I'm just gonna stop by at this cafe you wanted me to try.
Oh cool! Can you get the fried chicken that they have there? I think it's called Karage? That one on their menu is so good.
Are you gonna send me money?
Never mind.
I'm just kidding. I got you.
Oh! Are you sure?
Yep. Alright.
Alright man, see you at the trail.
See you soon.
Ah! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Please forgive me.
Thank you.
Sorry. I'm Sam. Sam Ayrton.
Nice to meet you, Sam Ayrton.
Are you gonna eat over here?
Yeah, I'm just gonna stop here for a quick bite. I'm gonna try their chicken karage.
I love me some chicken. Anyways, I gotta go practice for my track meet. Sorry for crashing into you.
Nah, you're fine. Thanks for helping me up though.
No problem. Bye.
Bye. Good luck. Man, what a good guy.
Hi, can I take your order?
Can I get two orders of chicken karage, please?
Sure. Anything else?
That'll be all for me.
Okay. Can I get a name for the order?
Kyle?
Cole. Okay.
It's Kyle. Kyle?
Okay, so your food will be out in a bit, so what are you doing today?
I'm going hiking. I just came here to get something to eat.
I hate hiking. Last time I went hiking, I almost died from dehydration. But where are you going?
Today, I'm going to Raccoon City.
Did you just say Raccoon City?
Yeah, why?
That's a pretty dangerous place.
Yeah, so why are you going?
Not this again. You guys are like my mom.
Cole, I think your mom is just trying to keep you safe. I'd listen to her if I were you. Like, have you not heard about that place?
Yeah, I know. But if you're going, I'd be very careful. So, safe travels, man.
Come on, is it really that bad?
Yup.
What? That scared me.
What's up? Yo!
Yeah, what's up?
What's up, bro?
You're hiking at Raccoon City?
Yeah.
You ever heard of the chain gang?
Yes, I've been through this already.
So, I saw the news a couple of days ago, and I don't know if you saw this, but they just killed a guy and left him there to die.
Oh,
yo,
crazy.
This is so good. Mommy's gonna cry.
You're right.
Order for Cole?
Okay, thanks guys. I appreciate you guys warning me, but I'll be fine.
Really good.
Enjoy your last meal, bud.
Just kidding, bro. Ever heard of a
chill pill?
Chill pill?
Chill pill?
Chill pill?
Chill pill?
Yeah.
Well, you should take one.
Alright, well, I'm heading out, guys.
Head out civil out there, man. Raccoon City's no joke.
No joke.
It was nice meeting you all. Kind of. I appreciate you guys worrying about me and everything. But trust me, I can take care of myself.
Bye, Cole.
It's Kyle.
That guy's pretty cool, right?
Yeah. Should we have stopped him?
Nah.
So what are you guys doing today?
I don't know.
We should go to Raccoon City.
Yeah!
Weren't you just warning him about that?
Oh, yeah.
Bro, we're such hypocrites. Yo,
okay. Who cares? I know I can go faster. I gotta help them.
I can help you. I can help you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you so much.
I'm Sam. Sam Ayrton.
Thank you, Sam Ayrton.
No, no, I got it.
Oh.
Bye, y'all. I'm gonna train for my track meet.
Well, that was nice of him.
Yeah, that was nice of him.
Now I gotta go to Raccoon. Now I gotta go to Raccoon City.
+2 count. I hate you.
Me?
No, not you, man. What's up?
I'm literally on the trail, almost at the lake. Where are you?
Oh, right. Hey, bro, it's your turn.
What?
What's going on?
I have to go to a hike with a friend.
How far are you?
I'm almost there. I'm literally driving there right now.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. I'm literally on the road right now. Don't you know how dangerous it is to be texting while driving?
We're on a call.
Whoa! This guy wasn't even using his signal. Drivers these days, man. They're always on something. I'll see you in 5 to 20 minutes.
Okay.
Hey, can you end the call for me? I don't want to let go. Two hands on the steering wheel is always the better option. Hey, dude, it's your turn.
I saw a guy go up there.
Mm-hmm.
He could be our first target.
Yeah.
We got this.
found ourselves our first target.
Yeah, this is gonna be epic. It looks pretty easy to take on.
Yeah, this is good practice for you guys too.
Yeah.
Wait, Kane, where's Lawrence?
I thought he was behind us.
Oh, Lawrence! Lawrence, come back!
Shoot.
Lawrence! Psst, Lawrence, come back! Kane, stay here. Stay down here.
Okay.
All right, Lawrence. Our first target's up there. You guys ready?
Woohoo! Yes, sir.
That was close.
Sorry.
Inside voices, boys.
Oh, we're outside.
Alright, let's do this, guys. Just like we talked about, okay? If we do it right, we're finally gonna get to join the chain gang. So, stick to the plan.
What plan?
Oh, come on, Lawrence. Just follow Kane and I.
I forgot the plan as well.
You guys suck. Whatever, I'll make it simple. We'll beat him up.
We'll beat him up.
And take his stuff.
And take his stuff.
That's it. Got it?
Yes, sir. We'll beat him up and take his stuff.
Easy, right?
Yep. Yes, sir.
All right. Let's go back to the car.
Jericho, where are you?
Yo, what's up?
Oh. Dude! Are you here yet?
Dude, he's asking if I'm there yet.
Hello? Your food's gonna get cold.
Just tell him the truth so we can play.
Actually, man, I'm not going.
What?! Dude, you're just ditching me?
I mean... yeah, I guess.
I'm eating all your chicken.
Okay, man. I gotta go. Take pictures of the lake if you can. Yeah, scratch that. I mean, we can reschedule another day. Like, bowling, for example, or golfing. You know, something at least.
Down there. You guys ready?
Yeah.
It's gonna be sick.
All right, let's go.
Wow!
Fine, you're fine.
Guys, he's on the phone. Guys, with these, you can see he's on the phone.
You can see that without those, but thank you.
You're welcome. think he saw us.
Let's get out of here.
Wait, Jericho, hold on.
Alright, bro. Just text me. I gotta go, okay?
Wait, Jericho, I think something weird's going on.
Alright, bro, that's crazy. I gotta go. Bye.
Wait, Jericho.
I gotta go. Bye.
Okay, guys, let's do this.
Oh,
wow. That was so cool.
Are you guys the chain gang?
Yeah.
We'll be soon. We're not yet actually.
Hey, guys, I don't want any trouble. I was on a hike. I'm just making my way home. Please, guys, please.
This guy's a loser. All right, go. You guys got this.
Yeah.
I'll be in the car. Just bring back the loot when you guys are done.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm gonna get a return offer. I'm gonna punch him in the face. Oh.
We're gonna take all his money.
Yeah, I gotta feed my wife chicken. we can finally join the chain gang.
The full gang.
Yes.
Yeah.
Kick him. He's gonna fall. No, don't kill me. And then we're gonna be like, no, I will get you.
Hey!
Hey.
That was close. We almost lost him.
Here we go. Give us your money.
Yeah. Give us your money.
Let's go. Let's go. Money.
Get rich.
Money. Give it now.
Hurry up, bro.
Oh, don't let it get away. How much did you get?
$10.
What?
No.
One, two.
Dude, I didn't know how to count that high. 20. Oh, we're rich.
Oh my gosh. We're rich.
Yeah.
Done. What are you guys doing?
We got the money.
Yeah, we got
the
money.
No, get him! Guy, look, guy, what was the plan?
Plan, oh!
Beat him up.
And take his stuff.
Stick to it, go! Working on it.
We're losing time.
I know. We're dealing with our first target right now.
First target? It's almost the end of the day. I told you. 6 targets. You can't even give me half of that? Come on.
There's no one else around. Everyone avoids the city now. Alright, I'm sorry. Alright, 6 targets. We'll get you 6.
No, forget it.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Just deal with that one and come back.
That was scary.
Come on, get over here.
Where do you think he went?
I think he swam.
Wait. No, he didn't. That's impossible.
Over here.
Let's go over. No, we lost him.
Where'd he go?
I just said we lost him. Let's go over there. Come on, Mom, pick up the phone. Come on, pick up the phone.
Your call has been forwarded.
Couldn't have gone too far. Wait, I think I know how to find him. Back in kindergarten,
I won hide and seek 100% of the time with this tactic.
All right, you do.
Okay, here I go. I see you! I bet that thing!
Yeah, oh, you...
I told you!
I told you! I told you!
It worked! Wait, Martin, come on, let's go! Get him!
You'll pay for that!
I'm not done with you! Ow!
Good job, let's go! Oh no, I'm sorry. Sorry again.
This is the second time! Second! One, two!
I know, it won't happen again.
What are you gonna tell me? Third time's a charm!
This time it wasn't my fault though. He moved.
I don't care, you let him get away! Come on, let's go.
You go. I'll do it myself. That was close.
Lawrence and Kane are dealing with it right now.
Why aren't you with them?
Because I have to be on the phone with you.
Are you saying it's my fault?
No, sir.
If they mess this up, it's all on you. Find them now.
Yes, sir.
Seriously?
I did it. Oh, dude, come on.
I know you're here somewhere. Come out. Never mind. I'm gonna leave now. Ah!
Guys, get up! Good morning. Did we get him? Nice.
Search him.
Bring everything you find back to the car. I don't care what it is. We need all we can get.
Yes, sir. I found 1, 2, 4 quarters. That makes $1. And, I found chicken karage.
Ooh, yummy. I like karage.
Looks good. And some deodorant.
Oh, nice. Wonder what's in here.
We'll use it later. Kinda got stinky.
Ooh, Dunkin' Donuts. Thanks for that. Thanks.
Alright, carry him. Get him.
Wait, what? No, wait, what are you guys doing?
What do you mean? We brought him in, like
no,
you asked.
No, I said bring the loot in, not him.
Oh.
All right, whatever, just close the door, we don't have time, let's go.
Wait.
What?
My seatbelt, jeez.
Stinks.
I'm getting used to it.
Yeah, because that's what you smell like.
What is it? Get over here.
I gotta stop. Alright, what'd you guys find?
Four quarters, that makes $1.
What else?
Some chicken karage. This is pretty good. Some deodorant. I'll use it later.
Well, is that it?
You got a Dunkin' Donuts card?
Yeah, that too. Gotta register it first, though.
Okay, is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah, get out of here!
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah, me too.
Jinx!
Jinx again, ha!
Wait, no, you can't jinx me. We're under a roof.
Nuh-uh.
The car roof still counts.
Nuh-uh, no it doesn't.
How many farts do you guys think it would take for someone to maybe die?
I would say 45 minimum.
Oh. Yeah. Maybe that guy went down.
Oh, yeah, probably. Sir, did you die from farting too much?
Did you eat Taco Bell and Chipotle and In-N-Out and Chick-fil-A? And I don't even know what else. Ugh, you stink.
Oh, yeah.
Looking at the picture makes me want to vomit, but looking at him IRL is even worse. I think you gotta take that in portrait mode, really capture this stinky.
Yeah. Ew, it's like you can smell him through the screen.
I know, I can see the fumes.
Help me.
Anyways.
Definitely put that on your hidden album.
Maybe recently deleted.
And make sure you confirm that delete.
Yeah.
Maybe if I stomp on him, the stench will go away.
No,
it's getting worse. It's getting worse.
Stop.
No.
It's so bad.
Too much. I think it's about time we head out.
Yeah. This is too much. I feel like dying, but not like this guy.
I think my shoe stinks.
Guys, guess who I am?
Who?
I'm Stinky.
That guy was so weird.
I know, right? No cap, that just happened.
No way.
No cap, no way. I won't say it, no, no.
Wait, why do we sound kind of good?
That was really
Why didn't they help me?
Play some tunes, man.
Yeah, play some jams, bro.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna like this one.
Ooh, what is it?
Oh, you'll see. Wait. Wait a little bit longer. Just a little bit longer.
I'm waiting.
Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, I like. Okay.
This is my jam.
Yes, it is.
Get down to business, to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? You're the saddest bunch I ever met.
Yeah.
Before we're through, Mr. I'll make amends.
Bro, I literally told you,
bro,
dude.
You should have told me.
There was a dead guy in the middle of the road, and you ran him over.
You should have told me before I hit him, bro.
You said that you got it.
Bro, you probably told me before I hit him, bro, or after I hit him.
I told you.
Come on, bro.
Way before.
You said,
I told you that. I can't with you.
That's why I don't want to be your best friend.
See how that feels?
Okay.
We should probably go check on him.
Yeah, probably should.
Yeah, we probably should. Bro, what are you doing? You're gonna hit him again. Dude. Oh. Whoa. Bro, you hit him again,
bro.
Dude.
Oh no.
Let's just go, come on. Let's just help him, all right? Wait, dude, we can be famous.
What?
Let's take a video of us acting like, actually helping him.
Oh, okay.
Imagine the views we would get.
Oh, I like that,
dude,
I like that.
Bro, we're gonna be famous, we're gonna be rich, let's go.
Here.
Is it going? All right, welcome to our vlog, guys. We're here, back at it again. This time at Raccoon City. Oh, bro, I messed that up. Give me a second.
Okay.
Hey guys, we're here at Raccoon City, and look what we just came across. We are witnessing a man who has just experienced some violence. Me and my guy, you know him, you know who he is.
Oh yeah.
We are going to save this guy. If you guys think we can save this guy, please subscribe and turn on those notification bells. Are you guys ready?
We're ready.
All right, let's do it. Let's see if this guy's even alive first. Let me check. Yeah, he's alive.
All right, bro.
What should we do?
Wait, I know CPR.
Okay.
Wait, here, record it.
Go.
Hey, one, two, stop. Three. Stop. Four, five. I don't think it's working.
Here. Let me try.
Okay, here.
Are you okay?
Help.
Oh, here, hold on. Let me flip him over. Let me try this. Ready? I saw this in a movie. All right, ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Do you think it worked?
I think.
Oh.
I don't.
You know what, bro? I don't think it's gonna help him, bro. Oh, he's touching me, dude.
Ew, get away from us.
We're gonna have to cut this out, but let's just pull him to the side so we can go, all right?
Oh, okay, all right.
But it's gonna look like in the video, Like, we're just pulling him. So just, like, have, like, a point of view. Just like a point.
Yeah,
like,
okay.
Like, all right, bro, we got you, okay? We're going to save
we're
you.
Help.
We're going to save gonna you, save bro. You. Don't worry, we're going to take you to the hospital.
Man.
All right. All right, he's out of the way. Let's go.
He's out of the way now.
Yes, let's just go. Yeah. Come on, he's out of the way. You got the video? Go. Let's get out of here.
Yo, dude, can you record me real quick? Alright, is it going?
Yeah, bro, it's recording, recording. Yeah.
Hashtag, do the right thing.
Oh, dude, that's so cool, bro.
Hey, that's
bro,
pretty that's good, so huh? Yeah. Alright, you can cut it now.
What do you guys want to eat?
I'm down for anything, really.
Me too.
There's a Chinese restaurant nearby. We could try that.
Nah.
Pizza?
Nah.
Or sushi?
Nah.
Oh, there's a taco truck near my house, actually.
Nah.
You guys said anything!
Guys, his mom's calling.
His mom?
Yeah.
Lord, don't answer it. No. Just hang up. Just leave it.
It's bad. It's bad.
Give me that.
No. That's my phone. I found it.
What are you guys doing?
Hello?
Hey, Kyle, I'm so sorry. I missed your call. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You sound different.
I do?
Yeah, you're okay though, right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I didn't get beat up though.
Hey, Kyle, what time will you be home?
Probably by 10.
What? That's too late.
Hey, give me that. No, stop.
I'll try to come home more earlier. Bye-bye. Oh, phew. You guys down for some Chick-fil-A?
I hate running. Why am I even doing track? No, I gotta do this. Is that guy from earlier?
Ugh.
It is! It's the chicken guy from earlier! Are you okay? Are you okay? Chicken guy, are you okay?
Stop shaking me!
Oh, my bad.
Take me to a hospital!
Okay, I got you! Man, you're heavy. It's not working. Look at the nearest hospital. It's called Bicycle Hospital. It's only half a mile away. Oh shoot!
Sounds so good.
What are you craving?
Anything, really.
Like what?
Pizza.
Pizza? Sounds good. I think I want potato corner.
Oh, that sounds even better.
Oh, shoot. Please, I need your help.
Can you give us 1 second, please?
Please, I really do need your help.
Okay. Welcome to Bicycle Hospital.
What seems to be the problem?
I found this guy in rat.
What?
He might be suffering from trimethylaminuria.
Okay, but I found this guy in Raccoon City. I think he was beat up.
Sure looks like it.
Where do I take him?
That will be $1 billion.
I think I have some birthday money in here.
I'll take that as a down payment.
Okay.
Finally, let's get lunch.
What are we having?
Potato corner.
How about pizza?
No.
Oh, we have money now.
So how many times have I told you have to do it to the thigh?
I'm sorry.
Okay, you're an intern here, so like, keep it up, sorry. Please. Thank you. Okay, just we have a pretty bad patient here. Hey, buddy, I'm Dr. Chill. How we doing? What's your name? Okay, can you count backwards from 10 for me?
One, two.
No, from 10?
10.
And then to one.
One, two.
I think he's a little bit of a lost cause.
10. All right,
give him the injection.
Four. Five.
That's not the thigh.
Oh, sorry.
Try again.
Okay.
Still not the thigh.
I'm sorry. Okay,
Okay, good, finally. I just told you before we came here, and I'm stuck.
I'm stuck.
If I could, just go to lunch. We'll talk later.
Not you guys again.
Wondering why he helped you when no one else did, especially since he's just a young kid. We'll explain it to you right now through this song. Don't worry, it won't take very long. You asked to go to Raccoon City. You're either dumb or you're very gritty. You were left all alone, wondering if you'd make it home. Sometimes in life, too hard, and then you've had enough. But it's important to make the right choices. Do what's right and block out the negative voices. Just make the choice to be good, not bad. You not to go, and so did your mom, but you didn't listen, and everything went wrong. You got beat up by the bandits, and everyone just passed along, but another person came by to help you. I guess that's the whole point of the song. Headed to Raccoon City, and he saw a beaten man who was given no pity. Blood and bruises all over his face, and everyone left without a trace. Sometimes in life things get tough. Things get too hard, and then you've had enough. But it's important to make the right choices. Do what's right and block out the negative voices. You need to obey your parents. Be good, not bad, be good. side of the road, two groups of people came, but they gave no help and they passed him by. Choice to be good,
easier said than done.
Not the choice to be
but
bad.
You just gotta do it.
Make the choice to be good, not bad.
Not bad.
Make the choice to be good, not bad.
Okay, Kyle, wake up now. Wake up.
Guys, it's up.
How are you feeling?
Smelling kinda, you know?
Oh, my ice cubes!
What did I tell you?
Mom?
You're grounded forever.
Ooh.
I'm glad you're okay.
Aww.
Me too. I love you, Mom.
I love you too, son.
Me? Thank you for helping me.
Of course.
Everyone just left me.
Always help those in need. Make the choice to
be good, not bad.
Whoa, how did you know?
I don't know. I think I heard you say it in a song.
What? What song?
Or maybe it was a dream. I don't know.
Do you want cookies?
No, I'm kind of craving donuts.
I know you too well.
Jericho?
What's up, man?
Hand that over.
Sorry for ditching you earlier.
It's okay. You didn't know this was gonna happen.
No, it doesn't matter. I made plans with you and a good friend doesn't leave a friend behind.
Friend for lifers.
And I'll take those cookies since you won't take them.
Cookies, I almost died.
Yeah, well, I'm hungry and I need to clock out, so I will go ahead and...
What's that? I gave you those donuts.
No matter what, son, you're still grounded. Bye.
Bye.
Take care of yourself.
Wait,
that's my work chair.
Yeah, so CPR wasn't working, so Caleb had to...
Yeah, wait, hold on. Let me see this part, okay?
Yeah,
I really
want
to. Because I'm strong, I picked him up with my bare pinkies, like he was nothing. And we took him, threw him in the car with my pinkies, and brought him into the emergency room just in time.
Wait, you gotta watch this.
Yeah, that part. Pinkies and everything.
I think...
Yo, I'm telling you, pinkies, right? Pinkies.
We got you, okay? We're gonna save you.
Hashtag, do the right thing.
Oh, okay. Hashtag, do the right thing. I like it.
Oh, you like it?
Oh, she likes it? Oh!
And who came up with that?
Oh, you did!
Yeah, so we basically saved someone's life.
Yes, we did.
Yeah. He kind of looks like that guy right there.
What?
Abort! Stealth mode activate.
Thank you.
The chicken karage.
Okay. Wait. I think those guys were just talking about saving some guy's life, and they said he kind of looks like you. Yeah, I don't know.
Wait, them? Nah, I think they ran me over twice. Oof. My back still hurts.
Yeah, I could tell they were lying. Like, I mean, pinky thing? But come on, I couldn't believe that.
Pinky thing?
Yeah, he said he lifted you up with... Never mind. I saw the video. What really happened?
Well, this guy ditched me.
Okay, I get it.
And then I got into a little fight, I got beaten up, but this guy saved me.
Oh, he saved your life?
Yep.
Well, I'm glad you're okay.
Yep, me too. Friend for lifers!
So, what are you guys doing today?
Kyle's coming over at my place later.
Oh, nice.
Wait, I'm gonna be a little late.
Wait, why?
Well, first, I gotta help my mom run some errands. I gotta watch this random AC repairman at my house. Weird guy, long story. And then I gotta help my sister pack to go to college soon. Oh, and I'm going to Raccoon City!
What?
Got you guys! You thought I was crazy.
Ooh, okay,
That joke was too soon. You just
crazy.
Got beaten up,
that's
man.
Crazy.
Too soon, man.
I'll go get your order started.
Thank you.
Wait, what's your name?
Kyle?
Kobe? Okay.
It's Kyle. It's okay. Well, happens all the time.
Yeah. You messed up.
I can't believe you just left me there.
Sorry,
dude, I legit got ran over. I legit almost died. Dude, some dude tripped over a banana?
He's sleeping.
Good job on your assignment, boys.
Good job? You asked for 6 targets, we got you 1.
Hey, shut up. You said good job.
Wait, does this mean... I'm in! Let's go!
Hey, I'm in too!
No, why are you giving him 1? I did all the work!
Is he part of your crew?
Well, yeah, but while they were goofing off, I was taking care of everything. You shouldn't be giving him that.
Are you really telling me what to do?
David!
Do you want me to take your chain?
I'm sorry, Mr. Star. So, what's the next plan?
Ooh, interesting.
Give me that. Who is he?
Let's just say he's someone I used to work for.